What is hey out there, everybody? My name is Jeffery Joslin. I'd like to welcome you to this here live stream performance on Eric Clapton tribute by my friend Jeffrey Joslin, brought to you by the good folks at Songfinch and also Do312. Immediately following the Eric Clapton tribute, you're going to get a live exclusive listen to California Gold, which is Jeffrey's EP that comes out tomorrow. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thanks for tuning in.
How's it going, everybody?
Bobby reached the stars, hold on long, shine it on my heart. So you'd see the truth that this love I have inside, everything it seems, but for now I find it's only in my dreams. If I could change the world, I would be the sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was really something good, baby, if I could change the world. If I could be a king, even for a day, take you as my queen, I'd have no other way. Oh, our love would rule this kingdom we have made. A fool wishing for a day, if I could change the world, I would be a sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was really something good, baby, if I could change the world.
the world. Well, what's going on, everybody? It's lonely in here. Just me and total darkness. Hope everybody's doing all right. My name's Jeffrey, as you might have gathered. This is a real special thing that Do312 and Songfinch has put together. They reached out and I said, love to do it, and thought Eric Clapton would be a cool one. I think Do312 does a bunch of different live streaming from home, a lot of different artists on there. It's a really cool platform. Songfinch is this really cool company I've been working with for a long time. They do songs as gifts. You can give a gift as a song, and I'm one of the songwriters and producers that has worked with them for a long time. Been really, really blessed to work with them, and really grateful to be a part of what they do. So thank you to Songfinch and to Do312 for putting this together. I'm going to do some Eric Clapton tunes for about the first half of the show, and then after that I'm going to do a exclusive listen to my new record that comes out tomorrow, my EP, California Gold. And you guys will get a first listen to that. We'll do three tunes from that, the ones that are fully produced, and then I'll play the other three on acoustic because they're just acoustic on the record. So if it looks like I'm looking off into oblivion, I'm looking at the screen. I need to look at the camera. So hey, everybody out there, leave a comment. Let me know where you're watching from, city, state, whatever. And let me know, where you're tuning in from. Thanks for being here. Well, there is nothing that is wrong wanting you to stay here with me. I know you've got somewhere to go, but won't you make yourself at home and stay with me? Well, don't you ever leave. Well, lay down, Sally, rest you in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Well, lay down, Sally, no need to leave so soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Sunny nearly on the rise, we still got the moon and stars above. Underneath the velvet skies, love is all that matters. Won't you stay with me? Won't you ever leave? Break down, Sally, rest you in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Lay down, Sally, no need to leave so soon. I've been trying all along just to talk to you. Face so dreamily. So don't you go and say goodbye. You can lay your worries down and stay with me. And don't you ever leave.
Sally, rest here in arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Lay down, Sally, no I need to leave so soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Ooh, I said lay down, Sally, oh, I'll rest you in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Lay down, Sally, no need to leave so soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. You know, I thought about putting a, like an applause track that I could cue up, but I thought maybe that might be a little vain. I don't know. Hope you're hanging in there. Hope you're good. It's lonely in here, man. I know you're out there though. I could see my wife, see my dad, see my uncle. So one thing they're doing, they're giving away a free Songfinch song by me, and I think Do312 is putting the link in the chat. They're streaming it from a few different places, so I can't see all the different places. I can only see my chat, but make sure you enter to win a free Songfinch song done by yours truly. Excuse me, take a look at yourself. For you accuse me, take a look at yourself. You say I've been spending my money on other women. You're taking money from someone else. Called your mama about 3 or 4 nights ago. Called your mama about 3 or 4 nights ago. When your mama said, son, don't you call my daughter no more. Excuse me, take a look at yourself. For you kiss me, take a look at yourself. Say I've been spending my money on all the women, and you've been taking money from someone else. About 3 or 4 nights ago. Called your mama about 3 or 4 nights ago. Well, your mama said, son, don't you call my daughter no more, no. Thank you. on back home, baby. Try my love one more time. Come on back home, baby. Try my love one more time. Well, if things don't go to suit you, I think I'll lose my mind. So before you kiss me, don't take a look at yourself now. Well, before you kiss me, go on and take a look at yourself. So you've been spending my money on other women, and you taking money from someone else. All right,
all right.
So they want me to talk a little about Eric Clapton. I remember the first time, I think the first song Eric Clapton's I heard was Change the World, and obviously if you're an Eric Clapton fan, there's a whole other world of music out there besides some of the newer stuff, but I think being an acoustic guy, I eventually stumbled upon the live acoustic album Unplugged that he has. It's one of my favorite albums of all time. I've listened to it over and over and over again, but just remarkable, you know, somebody like that, how he can hold the attention of an audience with just an acoustic guitar. I know he had a whole band around him, but you know, he can really get down on acoustic guitar. And being someone who's really enjoys blues and soul and gospel and all the kind of amalgamation of that, Eric Clapton definitely does all those things very well. And so definitely a kindred soul in a lot of ways. And I also, you know, I read his book and I really like kind of the story of redemption. You know, this is a guy that struggled with a lot of addiction and a lot of, you know, just rough childhood and you know, what he's doing with the Crossroads Foundation and helping people out who have struggled and bounce back. I think it's a really cool, really cool story. So, yeah, let's keep the Clapton train a rolling. What do you say? What do you do when you get lonely? No one waiting by your side. You've been running, hiding much too long. You know it's just my foolish pride, Layla. Got me on my knees. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my weary mind? Try to give you consolation when your old man has let you down. Like a fool, I fell in love with you. You turn my whole world upside down, Layla. Got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worry, mind? Make the best of the situation before I finally go insane. Please don't say that we'll never find a way, and tell me all my love's in vain. Layla, got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you be my worry, my Layla. Got me on my knees, Layla. Ooh, begging, darling, please, Layla. Ooh, darling, won't you ease my worry, my chat here. Hey, Miss Diana, Mr. David, some of my two favorite people of all time. Where's that son of yours? One of the most hilarious people of all time. Lynn, what's going on, guys? Mom, Dad, Wifey, Feather. Just got done watching the Things broadcast from Jam in the Van. When you're done with this, go over to the Jam in the Van, check out the Things. They had a really rocking show. They've been live streaming from my brother's studio. The skipper room. Yeah, hope everybody's still doing all right. Thanks for being here. Cruising through these Eric Clapton tunes. If you're just joining us, this is a live stream put on by Do312, Songfinch, and myself. And we're doing an Eric Clapton tribute. And then when we're done with that, I'm going to do some a live exclusive listen to my new record. Three songs from my new record, then I'm going to play the other three on acoustic, because on the record they're acoustic. So that's what's up. Thanks for being here. If you are tuning in on Do312's page, and this one, I think Songfinch dropped a link in there, but they're giving away a free song. Songfinch is a company that gives songs as gifts to different folks, done by different songwriters, of which I am one. And it's a great company, but they're giving away a song done by yours truly. So if you want to enter to win that, do it. Click the link and do it. All right. Would you know my name if I saw you in heaven? Would it be the same? saw you in heaven. I must be strong and carry on, 'cause I know I don't belong here in heaven. Would you hold my hand if I saw you in heaven? Would you help me stand if I saw you in heaven? I'll find my way through night and day, 'cause I know I just can't stay here in heaven. Begging, please, oh.
Beautifully, beautifully sad song right there. Keep it moving. Let's keep it moving, shall we? This is a song called Lonely Stranger, one of my favorite Eric Clapton songs.
No one knows me. I've crawled down dead end streets on my hands and knees. for the rage and thirst, hunger to be free. But I've learned through the years, don't encourage me. Cause I'm a lonely stranger here. Well, beyond my day, I don't know what's going on. So I'll be on my way. When I walk, stay behind, don't get close to me, cause it's sure to end in tears, so just let me be. Some will say that I'm no good. Maybe I agree. Take a look, then walk away. That's all right with me. Going on, so I'll be on my way. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Yes, I will.
Oscar, you know, man, I was just thinking of you. I was like, I need to throw a little Oscar lick in there. Let me throw a little. Every time I do it, I think of Oscar. Oscar's my friend. Oscar Jesus. Bugarin. One of the best guitar players I know. Catch him on the Things broadcast. He's the masked bandit. the guitar slinging bandit. All right. We got one more Clapton tune, then we're gonna do some California Gold, what I say, folks. All right, it's a tune called Old Love. I can see your face, but I know it ain't real. Just an illusion caused by how I used to feel, and it makes me so angry to know that the flame never learn. Oh, no. Leave me alone. Oh, no. Oh, go on. Concludes the Eric Clapton portion of the show. Let me switch over to my California Gold screen here. Watch this, folks. Ready? California Gold screen. Boom! Guys, watch out. All right. So, let me take my guitar. My guitar off here. Actually, whatever, I'll just leave it on. So, I have a record coming out tomorrow. It's called California Gold. It's an EP that was recorded in my brother's studio called The Skipper Room. Back in 2017, I had this really devastating experience called a psychotic break, manic episode, some kind of a mystical, magical, wild experience of the mind. Left my life in shambles. I spent 72 hours in a mental facility, and it was quite hellish and quite just wild, and wasn't sure how I was going to bounce back. And it's been obviously a few years since then, and life has and God has restored me and moved me into a new place in a lot of ways. But this particular record captures that kind of moment in my life and puts a magnifying glass on it, the kind of taking a look at, you know, the things leading up to that, during it, and how I went forward and the wisdom I learned in the process. So, without further ado, this is the title track from that. It's called California Gold. And I'm not sure what just happened to my thing here. Let's see. All of a sudden, my screen did some weird things. Let's see. Where'd you go, California Gold? All right, let's hit it.
I went looking to my left, looking to my right, working all day and all damn night just to find what I was looking for, looking for. Well, I was looking for California gold. Lord, it's a long and lonely road. Oh, now, how about could I have known the unfortunate soul my song, where the preacher and the devil tried to put me away. Guess they didn't like what I had to say. So I packed my guitar and went on my way. I went chasing that shine towards a better day. Looking for California gold. But it's a long and lonely road. On. Oh, how could I have known the unfortunate soul? I searched low, I went everywhere a man could go. Everything short of beating down doors and ripping a hole in the hardwood floor. Spanny told me out west is where I'd find it. Lord, have mercy, out ahead of time. Paddling against all the changing tide, searching far, searching wide. Nearly lost my mind, but they came. Some hope, Lord, don't you know? How could I resist?
There you go, folks. Hope you feel special, because you are. The first people to hear that, well, maybe not the first. I mean, there's some other folks that have heard it. But as far as the release out there to the world, I'd like to say thank you. You can hear the voices on there. Well, first of all, thanks to Justice for producing it, engineering it, creating the coolest studio in the whole world. And I'm just very grateful to have made music there. And you can hear Justice. Justice is on the drums. I played the other stuff. You can hear Oscar, you can hear Lucas, you can hear Matt, and Justice and I all singing the background vocals, which is a lot of fun. Standing around one mic and goofing off. And at the end of the song, you hear Lucas say, "Shiny." Don't know why. Maybe he's talking about a gold coin. I don't know. But that made it on the record. So that was California Gold. Up next is a song called Lonely. Lonely, there's kind of three songs that I'm gonna play for you. That one was kind of like the pre, you know, kind of the story of leading up to my experience. This song, Lonely, is kind of the during period. It's kind of just telling the story of kind of what happened. Although it's, you know, there's a lyric from a Willie Nelson song. The song "Mama Don't Let Your Babies Grow Up to Be Cowboys." You know, there's a lyric that says, "He's always alone, even with someone he loves." And I've always identified with that lyric simply because, you know, there's just a certain amount of. I'm kind of a guy in a room, you know, a lot of times in my life, even in now in my happily married and with wonderful people around me, still kind of an isolated. I stay to myself. I kind of exist in my head and. You know, loneliness is, I think, only as bad as you make it, and if you embrace it, I think it can be turned into a beautiful thing. So this song, this is probably the happiest, most fun song about loneliness you'll ever hear. So, without further ado, the second song on the record, this song is called Lonely.
I stayed up all night. I went picking a fight. Thought it would turn out alright for me in the end. I had the answers, you see. They wouldn't listen to me. How can you set me free when you're sick in the head? Lord, it was long. In my head, did everything that he said, but it wanted me dead unbeknownst to me. So I went down in the hole, fighting fire below, fighting for my soul in eternity. But Lord, it was long. Lord, it was lonely, Lord, if only it was so lonely for a man like me, nah. Lonely, Lord, it was lonely, Lord, if only it was so lonely for a man like me.
despair in the eye. Even laughed when I cried. Started waving bye-bye to my precious life. And then I heard a sound from somewhere deep down. Down in the lost and found was that old heart of mine. Well, Lord, it was lonely. Well, Lord, it was lonely. Well, Lord, if only it wasn't so lonely for a man like you.
That's a song called Lonely. On that one, you can hear my brother playing drums, my brother Justice. And actually, the drum set, it's really cool about the drum kit he's using. It's an old Slingerland kit from 42 that belonged to my grandfather, and I believe it was either his uncle's or his father's before him. But it's a really meaningful heirloom, and one of my, you know, goals back and the day was just to get it restored and get it playable and get it recorded. And so it's really cool to have that recorded and my brother playing them. And you can also hear Oscar, Lucas, all the guys from The Things and myself singing backgrounds on that one too. The let's see. Up next is a song called Split in Two. And this song I wrote after it all went down. I went to see a therapist and was trying to kind of make sense of what happened. And she was like, well, you might be bipolar. I was like, all right, okay. What exactly does that mean? Or what, you know, I guess a lot of folks that deal with bipolar in various degrees have these manic episodes, and some of them show themselves later in life or whatever. And so I kind of went back to the drawing board with this, you know. It's like, okay, what do I do with this information? And you know, how can I use it? And how can I reflect on it? And so I wrote this song called Split in Two. And it's kind of me diving back into my past and into my mind and my upbringing and just a lot of the self-reflection, I guess. Yeah, so this is a song called Split in Two. Don't know what else to say. Without further ado, Split in Two.
I was born in a church, bent over a pew. Got kicked where it hurts by Jesus and that horny little fella too. When walking through roads, trying to find the truth, one would put on a show, the other wanted whatever that they wanted to do. Feels like I'm spinning too, one red and one blue now. One part wants to stay, the other part wants to run away. What do we do? There's a better man looming over me now, but he was cut from the cloth of everything that I'm never ever gonna be. Still I try every day, never good enough. I pretended to be someone who hasn't already given up. Ooh, feels like I'm split in two, one red and one.
say, Daddy, tease me. Why don't you make up your mind, child? When they look at me, they just see someone who's just looking for a good time. Ooh, that may be true. You may have me pay, but take a walk in these shoes and try to ignore the voices that are screaming in your head now. Ooh, when you split in two, one red and one blue now. One bird wants to stay, the other bird wants to run away, but what do we do? Oh, what do you do when you split in two? When you split in two, when you split it in two, ooh, but when you split in two, when you split in two.
All right, that's a song called Split in Two. Once again, I'd like to thank my brother for playing drums on that one. I'd like to thank my brother for recording it. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. The other three songs are acoustic, so I'm going to play them myself rather than play the recordings of them. I'm going to go back to my other screen here. All right. Actually, I'm going to start with a song called Failure. Really funny, funny story about this song. I wrote this song just about, you know, failure in general and how you can learn from it. I had this kind of line in my head: "Failure is a fine, fine friend." And I wrote this song, and there's lyrics in the bridge that say, "You know, it took us a long, long time to learn to get along, me and failure, just like two brothers rolling around in the dirt." And I went out to Joshua Tree with my brother to play a show, The Things and Us, and took his I went out there first. We went out camping. He met me out there in his Volkswagen Westfalia. And it was one of those where, you know, you're trying to get away and just, like, I needed to connect with God. I needed to connect with Spirit. I needed to, like, get away. And was looking for an experience, you know, looking for a lesson, looking for something to walk away. You know, sometimes you just have these, like, profound moments. I was trying to, like, you know, sometimes you just, like, try and make one happen. Well, we go out there, and the park was closed because we didn't make reservations. So we actually camped on this, like, dry lake bed that's up the road. And my brother, in his Westfalia, we kind of did some exploring, and we were like, let's just go. You know, there's all these kind of, like, dirt trails that people take dirt bikes through. It's just like, let's go on an adventure. Which, if you know us, you know that's pretty common practice. And so we go on an adventure. And I recorded that song out there. I recorded that was the only song that I recorded out there, a video of it. And I was going to do a bunch of other ones, but I think the wind was blowing, or I don't know, but only did that one. And we take the Westfalia out through this dirt in the desert. And another thing to tell you is we had all this chocolate from our friend Noah, this chocolate guy. He makes chocolate. And it was he brought us to this event. This is Indian Motorcycles event. And we had the chocolate, or Justice had the chocolate. We were supposed to bring the chocolate with us to the event. You can see where this is going. And we go out adventuring into the wild desert. And we're going, you know, cutting through just like uncharted territory in Westfalia. And lo and behold, we get stuck. And Justice, like, no problem. He had just come across country in his Westfalia. He is like, no problem. All you got to do is build a cobblestone road, which is a cobblestone road is a path of rocks underneath the tires so we could get traction. He's like, piece of cake, no problem. Cobblestone road, a little like green greenery on there for some friction. And we got stuck, and we were out there most of the day. I think we made it in time or late to the show, but we were out there most of the day. We left the water at my car, which is at the campsite. We had no water in the desert for, I don't know, 8 hours. And each attempt failed us. We tried rocks. We tried all this stuff. And then finally, these guys who were like trucking out there came and helped us. We finally got it out. They almost got stuck. But I just think it's this really funny and interesting thing in which this lyric that I wrote, two brothers rolling around the dirt in a song about failure. And now it's a fine, fine friend and the wisdom you can learn from. When you're the guys who have to bring the chocolate to the show, don't be taking that Westphalia out through the dirt in the desert. You might end up getting stuck. And if you do get stuck, you better build a cobblestone road. It's a song called Failure. When I see him coming, most will run away. This old boy's family to the grave. The kind of guy that you hate to love and really love to hate. Buy him a drink and it'll help you think in extraordinary ways. Oh, failure is a fine, fine friend. Locks you down and he reaches out a hand. Helps you learn a thing or two of what's coming around the bend. As you start back down the road, he winks and smiles and says, I know I'll be seeing you again. That old failure is a fine, fine friend. Sometimes you feel like you could die. Failure couldn't kill you if he tried. Pain you feel from gripping the wheel, it's not your job to drive. If you won't let go of the heavy stones, then you never learn to fly. Oh, failure is a fine, fine friend. Knocks you down and he reaches out a hand. Helps you learn a thing or two for what's coming around the bend. As you start back down the road, he winks and smiles and says, I know I'll be seeing you again. That old failure is a fine, fine friend. Took us a long, long time to learn to get along, just like two brothers rolling around in the dirt. Oh, but the less I tried to fight him, the more I knew I liked him. Took me 30-something years for me to learn. That failure is a fine, fine friend. Knocks you down and he reaches out a hand. Helps you learn a thing or two for what's coming around the bend. As you start back down the road, he winks and smiles and says, I know I'll be seeing you again. That old failure is a fine, oh, I know you'll see in time. That old failure is a fine, fine friend. All right, this is a song called War. There's a war like we've never seen before. The enemy marching and he's knocking on the door. Gonna try to sell you freedom that'll leave you wanting more. Gotta make up your own mind which side you're fighting. There's a war for the soul of the child.
with daddy gone and mommy too, no protection for the mom. Truth was sold for bags of gold and God replaced with lies. While bullets beam by TV screens, the crosshairs on their eyes. Its weapon and power is its game. Unity and vision is a threat to its way. So division and separation is how it likes to play. There's a war if we could only see. Their kingdom would be laid to waste, found out we were free. We're infinite in number and possibility. No plan of man could ever stand the great and mighty sea. Silver spoon when you're staring at your phone. Information, curation, here's all you need to know. While they write a script for your lips and shove it down your throat. There's a war, but time is on our side. Good will stand the ways of men, for love can never die. Gonna paint you as a victim, say they hold the keys of life. But the only key that you'll ever need is the one that lives inside. It's already been won. Hand of God wrote in blood. It's finished, it is done. The enemy knows his time is up. There's nowhere left to run. So like a rabid beast, he shows his teeth while dying in the sun.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. This has been a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed the Eric Clapton stuff. That was fun for me. thanks again to Do312 and Songfinch for putting this together. Again, check those guys out and enter to win a personalized song through Songfinch by yours truly. I'm going to do one more song that'll be on the album. Don't forget, tomorrow, a new album comes out. Actually, I guess midnight tonight. It'll probably be on, you know, all the stuff, all the places you buy or stream digital music. And yeah, this is a song from that. It's called The Oak of the Golden Dream. Thanks so much for tuning in. I've enjoyed this. Hope you have too. Politician screaming quiet as a trumpet from on high, we're at the end. But I've heard it all before, so I'll speak about it now as I did then. The only ones to be afraid are the ones who build the gates to heaven's den. They've got evil in their eyes, their tongues are spinning lies, it's just pretend. I see a better day in a future that we make. We hold the key, so turn off your TV, perhaps you'll finally see this kingdom of paradise we're living in, down at the oak of the golden. Children play in the stream, every color that you've ever seen, all and nothing but love in between, down at the oak of the golden dream. There's a kingdom put in place that was built to enslave and bring it down. Oh, but no one can stop the king of love who's come to burn the whole thing to the ground. Up from the ashes we will rise, we chose to fly with the man who conquered death. Oh, for who can break away from the one who supplies our every breath? But to those who stand up tall, defiant towards the one who gave them life, they're just standing on the tracks of a holy train that's moving fast. Nothing that can keep it away from the oak of the golden dream. Of the golden dream, where children play in the stream. I messed up the lyrics, I had to start it. Oh, man, I messed them up again. Every color that you've ever seen, all with nothing but love in between, down at the old oak of the golden dream. Ooh. Ooh. Brothers, sisters, gather round, oh, and listen to the sound of the wind. Oh, it's blowing towards a place where the fountain of grace will never end. But no one can make you go, you gotta make up your own mind, it's up to you. What
whatever you decide, you can never run and hide from the truth. It will seek you out and find you. It only wants to guide you on your way. Oh, it's no fault but your own. Choose to walk along down the path of destruction, far away from the oak of the golden dream, where the children play in the stream. Every color that you've ever seen, all with nothing but love in between. Down at the old, oh, down at the old, down at the old, the oak of the golden dream.
Everybody, thanks so much for tuning in. This has been a lot of fun. I'd like to do this sort of thing more often. Well, it's been fun. It's been fun. Hope you check out the album tonight at midnight, and I hope you enjoy it. And thanks for tuning in. Thanks again to Do312 and Songfinch. And you guys have a wonderful evening. God bless you. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And we'll see you soon. Take care.